Margaret Sanger, 1883 to 1966, devoted her life to the cause of birth control. Here she speaks of woman and her destiny.
Woman's mission is not to enhance the masculine spirit, but to express the feminine. Hers is not to preserve a man-made world, but to create a human world by the infusion of the feminine element into all of its activities. When woman chooses her new free course of action, it must be in the light of her opinion, of her own intuition. Only thus can she free her mate from the bondage which he wrought for himself when he wrought her. Only thus can she restore to him that of which he robbed himself in restricting her. Only thus can she remake the world.
How can woman solve the predicament which makes her unable to fully develop her potential?
The chief obstacles to the normal expression of woman's force are undesired pregnancy and the burden of unwanted children. These obstacles have always been and always will be swept aside by a considerable proportion of women. Driven by the irresistible force within them, they will always seek wider freedom and great self-development, regardless of the cost. The sole question that society has to answer is, how shall women be permitted to attain this end? Look at it from any standpoint you will, suggest any solution you will, conventional or unconventional, sanctioned by law or in defiance of law. Woman is in the same position fundamentally until she is able to determine for herself whether she will be a mother and to fix the number of her offspring. This unavoidable situation is alone enough to make birth control, first of all, a woman's problem. Voluntary motherhood is chiefly the concern of women. She has learned that whatever the moral responsibility of the man in this direction, he does not discharge it. She has learned that lovable and considerate as the individual husband may be, she has little to expect from man in the mass when they make laws and decree customs. She knows that regardless of what ought to be, the brutal, unavoidable fact is that she will never receive her freedom until she takes it for herself. Birth control is woman's problem.